As a pastor in the SBC, you have a burden for the Great Commission. You lose sleep knowing that if you fail to act, lives and eternity are at stake. Opportunities to penetrate lostness as individuals and as churches are all around us, and the time to take advantage of these opportunities is now. Last year, we voted for a resurgence, a Great Commission resurgence. While we are praying and working toward this challenge, people group after people group, co-worker after co-worker, neighbor after neighbor are being impacted by our efforts. So, how do you, and how does this convention, fan the flames of this Great Commission resurgence to burn with greater intensity? Well, it begins with an opportunity, a challenge to do more as individuals and as congregations. Your church is invited to accept the 1% challenge beginning next year. So, how can you get started? Well, whatever percent your church currently contributes to reaching people through the cooperative program, challenge yourself to give 1% more. So if your church currently gives 5%, move to 6%. If you're currently giving 10%, move to 11%. And if you're currently giving 1%, consider moving to 2%. Of course, when you hear about giving 1% more, the obvious question is, will 1% make that much of a difference? Well, consider this. Last year, on average, SBC churches gave 5.8%, totaling around $500 million. If this year churches gave 6.8%, that's 1% more, the combined budget giving for the cooperative program would be nearly $600 million. As a result, state conventions could increase their missions and ministries working with their churches to impact the lostness in their states. And nationally, hundreds of evangelistic church plants could be started, and over 380 international missionaries could be sent to engage the 3,800 unreached people groups around the globe. We could see an increase in cooperative program support for approximately 16,000 future pastors, missionaries, and other ministry leaders attending one of our six seminaries by offsetting a greater portion of their education. Sending missionaries who otherwise couldn't go, planting churches that otherwise would not exist, engaging people groups who would otherwise have never heard the gospel, and seeking to mobilize 16 million church members in 44,000 churches. And these are just a few of the opportunities this challenge presents. So, could giving 1% more, coupled with radical obedience, fan the flames of this Great Commission resurgence? Yes. Pastors, lead your church to seize this incredible opportunity and take the 1% challenge. Let's continue to see God change lives.